So half year ago, actually it was 1 year ago, I asked you to describe yourself in the comment section and some of you do it. So today I'm gonna draw you from the comments to the actual drawing using color pencils. Prismacolor, my favorite, not sponsored, but please sponsor me, please. I think today we're gonna make 3 drawings. Let's get started with the first one. Description about me. You didn't need to write this, but whatever. Hi, I'm Daisy. I have sandy brown hairs. You mean hair? Or maybe you have hairs all over your body. Maybe you have hairs on your legs. That's disgusting. Love to draw, and I'm pretty, and I think. You mean think? Pretty good at it. Sure, make joke about LOL. I don't play League of Legends. I love fashion. I love Stranger Things. I'm a big fan of me. Sometimes when I watch your videos, I wanna puke. What? No. I wanna take out my clay and sculpt Among Us character. Oh, I almost forgot to mention I am female. I know, you just said you're Daisy. Or maybe you are whatever. And I have gray blue eyes. Oh my. I love the YouTube suggestions. Oh, okay. Oh my. I would think about this. But I will not think about this. I will just draw you. Let's get started with this. But first of all, we need to sharp our pencils. Every pencil. Because I haven't used them in very long time, they're not sharp. So I guess it will take us like an hour because we got 150 pencils. So we got one. Now the second one. Okay, we're gonna do outline. So you said you like Stranger Things? I also like season 1, season 2, season 3, stupid poop for little kids. Okay, so I think I made the sketch. So I made you bald because you said that you like Stranger Things and you are probably the fan of 11. You are wearing Stranger Things merch. You also are wearing those clothes from the 70s, like big jeans with, I don't know how it's called, but they are very wide at the bottom. Also, you're carrying the bags from shops because you said you like fashion and you probably spend a lot of money on clothes. So you just bought a lot of clothes from Primark. This is the cheapest shop in the UK. So I got that tool, something like this, Premiere. It's like a blender. So let's see if this is working even. Let's put some black over here. Okay, not too much because I don't want to use too much of my muscle power. Now let's blend it. Is it working? Oh my Jesus, this is working. Pretty good. That's working pretty good. Nice. Who would thought? Okay, so I just finished making you. You just came out from the shop because you bought a lot of fashion clothes. And I put your a little custom-made merch from Stranger Things with the icon of Daisy because you said you're Daisy or something. Also, I put you some brown hairs, because you said that you have brown hairs, and this thing is the clay because you said that you want to put out your clay from your pockets and you want to sculpt something when you watch my old videos. Next person, please.
Okay, so time for the second person. Okay then, I have brownish hair and black eyes. I would wear an orange hoodie and black trousers and black boots. You are emo or heavy metalist? You could drown me meeting Baby Yoda, walking down a road or playing games on my computer? We will see. Let's get started.
Okay, I just drawn you. So you wanted to meet Baby Yoda. You just meet him, but he's an alien, and meeting aliens is very dangerous. So he just kidnapped your body and he connected to your butt. And also you wanted to play video games, but instead of that, he just playing video games on you. And also you wanted to go walking by the road and he's walking on you. I mean, you are walking, yeah. In this drawing, I didn't make the outline with the pen, just with the black pencil. It's a little bit different than the previous one. Let me know if better. I think maybe yes. So there is time for the last subscriber, and I really hope that he subscribed. If not, not good. I basically look like an emo guy. So you are emo. Dark brown hair covering my right eye. What? Ah, okay, okay. I thought you have you grown hair on your eye. No, blue eyes. Larger nose, and I'm wearing a black hoodie with the hood up. Also ripped black skinny jeans. Okay, black and white Vans. I would love to be on my phone watching your vids. Okay. Okay, I finished. So you are just a standard emo. Nothing special about you. So that's it, guys. We made 3 subscribers. I hope they subscribe. If you like this video, subscribe. And oh my Jesus, why? And if you want me to draw you in the next video, write in the comments yourself. Describe yourself. But describe yourself in more sentences than those subscribers. Long descriptions, please. Long descriptions, better drawings. And write under this video, okay? See you soon and subscribe.